So here we will have, today we have 1-3 ligado and then 1-4. So you start like this. So and then we could use it with the scales, then after that and all this. This is very important because coordination, we in guitar, you know, we have to use two fingers to produce one note. So this is extremely useful in this material. Nobody's talking about it online. If you want to learn the whole series, then just let me know and I see you in Skype. Thank you very much and I see you next time.